So you need the silver key to get up to where you need the gold key. Where do we get the gold key? If not for the silver way. Questions. Down. Elevator. Down. You got the super nail gun. I already had the super nail gun. But thanks for giving. That would've been fun if you only had like 5 health left. Oh my god, thanks. Since... yeah, that's probably 8 levels per episode. This one's taking a while to load, or either that or locked up. Thanks for not just switching to that. You're a dick. Or... like the worst dick. This door's open. You don't say. Sorry, but I'm not that stupid. Oh no. How do I get to the goat key? I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Oh. That's what I'm saying. Shithon. No. Vent close. Okay, so there's 7. What do we want to use? Now remember, this fight, Quake boss fights are not just shoot the boss. The puzzle boss fights. Cause yeah. Before that was actually really much of a thing, Quake did it first. Because you could see the thing, it was like, oh well, I'll just go touch that. Be on my way. Say kills, try one. I don't know. Okay, try one. The curse of the monstrous entity, Kathon. Sivan. Sivan? Sends packages of lava whence it rose. You grip the rune of Earth magic tightly. Now that you have conquered the dimension of the doomed realm of Earth magic, you are ready to complete your task. Rune of magic power lies just at the end of each haunted land of Quake. Go forth. Seek the toad howdy of the four rooms. Yeah, the problem about that is, shouldn't be fire. We got the rune of Earth magic for basically a lava entity, demon, something, eldritch horror. Series, the second episode, The Realm of Black Magic. I mean, this episode was a bit short, so we'll just continue. Oh, no, you shot off. Going back to the heavy. I look back to Ray Grant shotgun. Sure, lightning gun. Don't think we want to go there. You don't know. Maybe we do want to go there. So we're So, is this water dangerous? Okay, no, it's fine. Not sure where to account for dangerous or not dangerous. Too uncommon. Being sealed in. I can't pick up that armor. So where's this one? I feel these guys. I was a super shock and now it's just a double barrel shock. Now I'm a bit sad. Back inside the caverns and there's knights again. I don't know either. Confuses me too. Cause let's see. First level we start off with those guys with shotguns. Just running back. Then we got inside, it's like, oh well. Now those guys are grenade launchers, but these knights with swords. And then ghosts. And shamblers. Mini shamblers. But less so with the regular guys. This one's like, oh, well, you can... Guys with shotguns and guys with laser rifles. I don't know what they have. And then we go through and it's like, well, you're back into the night. I guess technically we went through a portal. To another place that has a portal to go to another place that has the gates. Go to the place with the rooms and stuff. Yep, my mind started to hurt. Trying to process it. But anyway, next time, more Quake. I have to get a feel before I record again. But I have way too much to upload anyway, so doesn't really matter. Anyway, hope you all enjoyed. Thank you all. Have a nice day.